over there, and this is a trade from Sleepy Snorlax X. I traded this a while ago from the time I'm posting this video up. So, got some very cute stickers. This is another side card for my collection. Okay, so we've got a core fish. I can't remember. It's a crab thing. Oh, we got a Pikachu cosplaying as Sasuke. That's cute. Sasuke from Naruto. She didn't get it. There's a Bye Bye Jirachi. That's so cute, too. Here we have a Polyjin, I think. Brock and a breeder. I think this is a sticker. Maybe? Is it? Or is it a card? Ah, it's a sticker. That's cute. We got another Brock one. That's so cute. Here we have some Japanese Duel Masters card. Interesting. I mean, I've got some English ones, but it's so weird looking. It's got a very colorful fish thing and a huge cabbage or lettuce with wielding carrots. Okay, that's all right. I don't know what else to say, really. Okay, on to the cards I actually bought and traded with her. That's the word. Okay, here are the two cards I traded with her. First up is Full Art Trainer Rose and a Full Art Trainer. Very nice. Then this. This is the last thing I traded with her. It's dun dun dun. A very beautiful Primarina. And what's the word? The Shikishi board? But it's, you know, an art board. It's very pretty. She's been opening loads of these blind bags, packet things, on her stories. She pulled a double of this, I guess. Yes, one of my favorite funnel versions that she had available. I like mermaids. If you can't tell. Cause like... Anyway. I think there's another mermaid there too. Yes. So that's it. Thank you for the trade. Do go check out Sleepy Snorlax X with the underscores where the spaces are. And I really do like that sticker. It's so cute. Yes, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Moving out.